What's up, guys? It's me. I'm about to play my game. My Xbox One. I love it. And I'm gonna play. Leave in the comments below which game you want me to play next, but today I'm playing Warframe. I already played this game. If you have an Xbox One, you could download this. It's free, so you can download this anytime you want. And you don't have to. Let me turn this down. You don't have to buy it. It's free. If you have an Xbox One, so I'm sorry that you can't see the whole TV screen. That's because I don't have an app to make like the full screen. So I'm just doing it like this. I hope it's not too bright. It's not too bad for y'all. But after this. Except, if y'all can see this, tell me. Warframe. Continue. No. I freaking love this game, guys. One of my favorites since I got this Xbox One on my birthday. You can see down at the bottom. This is my name, Davo Junior 6862. So, just getting my milestone.
What a waste.
Good. You managed to disarm Boris Ascaris. I thought I lost you.
No, you didn't lose me. Okay. Oh! Shoot, here it comes.
Oh no. The Ascaris had a tampering failsafe. It's burrowed into you and on itself.
The dude.
We'll need to find Boar before it detonates.
The guy, he keeps controlling my mind.
The ship to access the personnel records will be the fastest way to find Boar.
Operator, what are you waiting for? Ordis assumes finding Boar implies violence.
Okay, the arsenal.
Operator, may I suggest you access navigation and save your life for my sake?
Okay.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Okay. I'm just gonna upgrade this before I go fighting. I have no idea how I do this. Oh, I did it. Okay. Did I? Or I have no idea. Well, I'm just gonna go to the navigation. Wait. Ooh. Hit it with the slide on him. So I'm going to go to the mantle. I think I already went there before. Did I? I don't remember. I can control this. Oh yeah, if you don't know what this game is about, it's about an alien trying to save the world or something. I don't know. See, I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm acting just like Jack said today. They see me rolling, babe. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Killer, get 30 kills. Okay.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
No, thank you. Oh! I'm sorry you can't see nothing. I can't either. Oh, shoot.
The capture target has vital information that we will need to extract. We need our subject brought back alive.
Okay. Wait, what if I don't want to bring him back alive? I could bring him back dead. Okay. Duck. Stealth. Stealth is the main purpose of this game, so if you don't do stealth in this game, it's not gonna work. Like I did earlier. Uh-oh.
You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape.
Come here. Did he go this way? Nope. Oh, there he is. Get it. I'm gonna capture you.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Kenno.
Yeah.
A grenier assault team.
Oh, what's that? Oh. Oh god. Dang. Get up. Get off me. Nope. Ow. I'm gonna get that app. The next video, I'm gonna do this the right way by putting it on full screen, not just like right here. I have no idea where I am going, seriously. Okay. Oh, I go up here. Okay. Guess I do. Okay, guys, this game is like, this is gonna be like a 20 minute long gameplay episode. So this is gonna be a playlist, I mean. So y'all might like it. Cause this game is pretty cool actually, so. So, I'm gonna do a whole playlist of this. I'm gonna do one later tomorrow. I mean, today. So, you guys can, like, y'all know. Okay, I'm about to book. So, each episode, I'm gonna do two missions. Each episode, two missions. Turn into main menu. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't think y'all can see this. So I'm recording by my phone, so
when you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Okay, wait. Codex. They captured me? I can't do none of these. Fine, I'll go to the navigation console. That's what you want. Exterminate. Let's go. Shout out for the 70 kids, the 70s kids, and his toys for giving me that nice comment. So if you're 70s kids, and so if you're okay, I want to skip that.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Okay, Gladys. Oh, well, hello. Peace. Silent like the night. Night ninja. Enemies killed. I need to kill 32 enemies. Get it. Dang, I sliced them in half. Nope, get it. Boy, back security. Ah. Dang it, hide it, yes. Oh god.
Alarms have been reset.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know that guy is. I just reset them. Oh! Die. I can cut. So the good part of this game that I like, oh! The good thing about this game that I like is that I can cut people in half. And there's one thing I like in all types of games, and that is gore. I should have told y'all before. Wait, can I? Nope. 5 enemies killed. Now I need to kill you. Die, you bastard. Oh! I cut her in half. Oh, I love this game. My controller batteries are low. Okay. Woo! Silent attack, silent kill, silent swift, and silent kill. Want a piece of meat?